up, guys? I am Aiden, and welcome back to Cut the Rope. As you can see, last time we unlocked Stone Age. So we are going to try and beat Ancient Greece. I might beat it alone off camera. I might do it this video. I'm not sure, but just letting you guys know. You know what? Let's just do this. I want to play Ancient Greece. So let's do this. Okay. One of the levels. How do I do this?
What if your dad was a
cat? I'll be back.
Seriously? On August 5th.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that ad. Let's do this. Okay. Oh, shoot, it messed up. Dang it. I gotta do something about this. Oh, I had to. Okay. Should be saved for unlock. How do I do this? Okay. Ah, bless me. Okay. Just how? How? Okay, let's get it up there. Did it. Hey guys, I'm back.
Hi.
What the heck?
Hi.
Okay, we'll just ignore that.
Hi.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm so psyched about that. Holy crap. Oh, God, I remember this. Okay, so that's gonna about cut it. Dang it. Just ignore the clicking noises. I told my friend about an 8-bit game, and he's obviously making something more powerful.
I'm making my...
Okay, here we go. This arrow is like so anxious to doing this. Nice. Oh yeah. I forgot. Boink. Okay, this time for reals. How? How? Don't show again. I'm just gonna do it with no stars. What the fudge? Booyah, boy. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. What the fuck? Why? Okay, back. Oh yeah, baby. 3 stars up in this business.
Five Nights at Freddy's. This girl's from Five Nights at Freddy's.
No.
Yes, it's a girl with white and red hair, dude.
Sorry. Super fancy gamer, whatever he is. Fancy game boy. He was telling me about a Five Nights at Freddy's girl, and I told him I'm making a video, so sorry about that. Nope! Dang it. Dang it! Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, this is the one. Dang it. Shut up, ads. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Wait, what? What? Oh. I get this a lot. Dang it. Dang it. I got this. Here we go. Dang it. Let's do this. Fuck. Okay, there we go. Fudge. I'll skip forward.
Was a cat. Seriously, on August 5th.
Okay, here I am, guys! Stone Age! Rotate the hands of the clock to change the position of objects. Nuh-uh. That is so cool. 12 o'clock. There we go. Nuh-uh. Let's do this. Oh, I love these sounds. Okay, guys. Oh yeah, business.
I think this is the end of it because it's been 30 minutes.
Okay, guys, I might wrap it up here, but this level has to be beaten today. Here we go. Bye-bye.